Connell kicks out. Worsfold. Winneman Wareham, he's pretty tough. Harvey collected him.
Graham Wright, as a result of that collision with John Worsfold, he has been taken from the ground on a stretcher.
Two of them, back to Stone, over the head of Scott, Wooden again. Courage by Archer, and gets taken out. Nothing for it from the umpire, Stevens. Well, not a Skerrick. Archer still on the ground, he's tough. Let's look at it again.
Well, one man for the footy.
Cool. Well, they're both tough.
At the end of them was Johnny Worsfold.
Greg Madigan in his 43rd game is going to put the Dockers into their attacking zone, maybe for the first time. But they zigzag across the ground. Bang! In comes Johnny Worsfold. That's the Worsfold we know, charging at the football.
On Wilson, who kicked 5 goals last week, and a real shirt front as Worsfold cannons into his opponent. What? To half forward, Glendinning. Grindle looks as though he's coming off. In fact, they're right in the middle of the play there. Gary Lyon goes through.
Waits down, may have to try and sock it.
He's hammered over the line.
Grabs his Hawthorn teammate. He's the opposition tonight, but look at this man. Boom, crash, off right.